very active possession, especially the fourth quarter. It was most needed. I want to thank God for the game. That was probably one of the closest games since game one that played like us. And everybody played great. We had guys who tripped like crazy. And to me, Ronnie Blue was a player again. Came in and changed the whole game with his activity. And we had a bunch of guys step up. The way we finished was great.
Carlos Malou, I was sitting from the outside. How much easier does it make life in?
Awesome, man. He played so great tonight. He had so many big shots. I mean, one play. Shot clock would wind him down 3-2-1. I'm like, he shot this ball from like the third row. You know, just phenomenal game tonight. Played great.
Duos tonight. You and Carlos, 44 points between you.
We're just trying to be aggressive for our team, man. Take advantage of the shots that we have, the opportunities that we have, and attack.
Well, with Tosh to go back out there.
Well, he's tough as nails, man. Tosh's been tough all season. We're playing through other things, and tonight, you know, came back in. Puts his ankle pretty good. Had two big free throws, played great defense for us. But that's Taj Giroux. He's been playing like that all season. He's been that way.
That's his new name, Taj Giroux?
It's been his name. We got a couple nicknames for Taji.
They call him.
Yeah, okay. But only us call him that.
You guys have won with Derek so much, but this is the first time you've beaten the Sixers since he went down. How does this help your side run?
Well, I mean, you know how we feel. We feel like we let two get away from Philadelphia. We feel like we played well enough to win, but we just came up a little short. And you know, tonight was the same kind of game. Close throughout most, and we had, you know, 9-10 point lead, and we just maintained it before.
Was that the kind of defense you wanted to play in the first half, limiting them to just 26 points?
Yeah, of course. You know, I think in a playoff game, a limited team that low of a percentage, your chances of winning, you know, skyrocket.
Is this the turnaround game you guys feel right now? Momentum's in your direction, you're going to win this series?
Yeah, we absolutely feel that. You know, we feel like we can go to Philadelphia, get one great road win, shoot close, you know, last two games there, and get over the hump this time, and then bring it back there for game seven.
What does the teacher say about your teammates when not they
were
thinking you guys
were going to? Yeah, I mean, honestly, we just believe in each other. We've been that way since we got together last season. We believe in each other. We've always had guys step up, whether it was Tyler, CJ, O'Meara, Ronnie, Kyle, whoever. Everybody at some point we got together. That's a great force. It's so different now. We're going to the playoffs. Guys are stepping up. Great force.
What's the key for you?
Same thing. Play the same way. You know, aggressive defensively, aggressive offensively. The way we finish the game is the reason why we're going to be defense and get on defense. She did a great job.
Yeah,
how does
it look like the offensive game plan was?